Well, mashallah, that was a dua about rain. And if you ever see rain, because that is something very common in the UK, if you see rain, even in summer, of course, that's something usual. But if you see rain, then you need to recite this dua. And guess what? We have another call. Let's take this call. Assalamu alaikum.
Alaikum assalam.
And who am I speaking to?
You're speaking to Layla Tafri.
Layla, and how old are you, Layla?
I'm 8 years old.
You're 8 years old. And what would you like to recite for us today?
I would like to recite this Nasheed called Wonders by Ilyas Mao.
Wonders by Ilyas Mao. You can start when you are ready.
So, this is to the buzzing of the bees. Ya Rabbil Alameen, your creation is a dream. From the stars to the moon, your dominion is so vast. Yet your beauty isn't seen. Ya Rabbi, please accept my praise. Ya Rabbil Alameen, ya Rahmanu ya Rahim. Ya Rabbil Alameen, ya رحمن يا رحيم لا إله إلا الله محمد رسول الله عليه صلاة الله وعليه بركات الله لا إله إلا الله محمد رسول الله عليه صلاة الله وعليه بركات الله لا إله إلا الله محمد رسول الله خالق الإنسان ربي بعي لكم إليه إذا شئتك وسيم كل أجر نفس فيم خلقتني من أجر إلى وجود أنت ربي لا بأن أنت مغروب يا رب العالمين يا رحمن يا رحيم يا رب العالمين يا رحمن يا رحيم لا إله إلا الله محمد رسول الله عليه صلاة الله وعليه بركة الله لا إله إلا الله محمد رسول الله عليه صلاة الله وعليه بركة الله أدعوك إلى شيء I'm calling your name أدعوك إلى شيء I'm calling your name. Aduka ilahi. I'm calling your name. Aduka ilahi. I'm calling your name. Ya Rabbil Alameen. Ya Rahman ya Rahim. Ya Rabbil Alameen. Ya Rahman ya Rahim. لا إله إلا الله محمد رسول الله عليه صلاة الله وعليه بركة الله لا إله إلا الله محمد رسول الله عليه صلاة الله وعليه بركة الله
Wow, mashallah, that was absolutely amazing. That was absolutely outstanding. What do you think, Abdurrahman?
Yeah, I think I've heard this Nasheed before.
Sometimes. I think you've heard it because it's someone else's Nasheed. And it's a Nasheed. And Nasheeds are produced. MashaAllah, Layla, that was absolutely amazing. I was on cloud nine there, you know. It was absolutely amazing. Every single vocal that you done, I think it was exactly how it was recited. And I think much more better. And I think if Ilyas Ma was listening to this, he would have said the same thing. So Alhamdulillah, Jazakallah for calling in. Tune in into our next program, and you could be one of our winners, inshallah. We had so many comments saying that, mashallah, you played amazing. So Jazakallah for calling in. Would you like to give salam to anyone?
Yes. My whole family and the whole ummah.
The whole ummah. Salams from me and all of us in the studio. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Assalamu alaikum.
So that was a call from Layla, who recited an amazing nasheed there. And alhamdulillah, we had lots of callers today. And you know what? We need more callers. We've got a few minutes left, and I think we could fit one or two calls in there. So I want you guys to call in on the number 0116 482 0086, and inshallah, we need come on, Abdurrahman should get a chance. I think everyone loves you. I think everyone loves your hadith. And inshallah, we want you to call in. It's a Nasheed show on Ramadan Radio, live on 87.9 FM. We're here with me and my brother Abdurrahman. And we want you to recite a Nasheed, because we have an amazing prize. We have a grand prize of £50, a second prize of £25, a third prize of £10. So we need you to call in and recite a Nasheed, and recite Quran, anything you would like, any talent that you have, you can recite. And you could be one of our winners. So we only have a few minutes left, but I want you guys to call in. I think we could fit one more call, and inshallah, you could call in and win. We had so many callers. We had Aisha, we had Adam, Inaya, Samiha, Umayma, Aisha again, a different one, and Layla. So alhamdulillah, jazakallah for all of you for calling in. And inshallah, we will be here on our next program reciting more and more Nasheeds. So inshallah, we're going to announce the winner of last week as well soon. So let's take this call first. Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam.
And who am I speaking to?
Aisha.
Aisha, and how old are you, Aisha?
9
years old. And what is your surname, Aisha?
Saeed.
Saeed. We had 3 Aishas today, so I'm gonna get a lot confused, so that's why I need your surname. But anyway, what would you like to recite for our viewers today?
A bit of Allah created everything.
You can start when you are ready.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Hey, there's a fish in the bottom of the ocean, moving along in a very cool motion. Did you ever wonder where you came from? Who was the Lord of all creations? The little fish said, "That's my Lord." The little fish said, "That's my Lord," the little bird said, "That's my Lord, Allah, the creator of us good." Hey, little bird, way up high, with the light of the sky, with the colors design. Hey, who made you and I? Me to walk and you to fly. The little bird said, "That's my Lord," the little bird said, "That's my Lord," the little bird said, "That's my Lord, Allah, the creator of us good." Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. What?
Wow, mashallah. That was absolutely amazing. And I think Abdurrahman enjoyed that as well. So, jazakallah so much for calling. And tune in, because you could be one of our winners. Would you like to give salams to anyone? Jazakallah khair for that. And jazakallah for everyone who called in. Alhamdulillah, that was absolutely amazing. Jazakallah for calling in this Nasheed show. Inshallah, the next session we have, the next show we have, we will be announcing last week's winner and this week's winner. And you will find out who the two, the 6 winners will be, because we had last week's winner and this week's winner. So next week, tune in live on 87.9 FM to find out who the winner is. From me and Abdurrahman, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.